And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared unto them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said unto them, Be not afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign unto you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger. Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared. The angel praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those in whom his favor rests.